I think tuna niçoise salad might be one of the best salads ever invented. I start by blanching some fingerling potatoes and green beans, and then dumping them right into an ice bath to retain their crispness. Layer salad greens, cucumbers, tomatoes, olives, those potatoes and green beans, and tuna onto a dish. Then, to make the dressing, whisk together garlic, oregano, Dijon mustard, honey, wine vinegar, olive oil, and some salt and pepper. Finally, dress up the salad and you're ready to eat.